We're gonna rock a march for you now. It's called Fenella. And I learned it from an Australian fiddle player named Catherine Fraser. It was written, though, by this guy named Paul Cranford, who, he's a lighthouse keeper. So he lives in a lighthouse, like, 6 months out of the year or something, and, like, plays fiddle and writes tunes, which sounds like pretty
awesome.
So it's a great little march, and then we'll follow that reel called Superfly. Superfly.